Peter Shannon, who went missing on Saturday afternoon. The missing boy was last seen wearing a green t-shirt and a Baltimore Crows cap. Local authorities are organizing a search party in the Black Hills Forest. This marks the latest in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994, when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville, never to be seen again.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. Looks like they started without us, huh? Okay, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest. Can't say I blame them. Let's prove them wrong, buddy. Hey, Jess, looking good. It's like she hasn't aged a day since then. A little something I brought back from our trip to Santa Monica. Can bring myself to throw it out. Oh, Mrs. Lanning. Lovely woman. Huh, her phone number. Looks like they had the whole forest covered. They came well prepared. Ready as I'll ever be. Into the woods, then. What is this? Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your, health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over and out. Well, time to get to work. Bullet, seek! Yeah, lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. No, they already went through there.
done checking the bridge. Nothing here.
Ow! Fucking brambles! You guys know these woods are cursed, right? You don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
Then let's find that kid and get out of here. Now cut the chatter and focus on the search.
Yep, it was a raccoon.
Logging area is clear.
Good job.
Wow, did you guys see that old tree? Gives me the creeps.
You know, back during the Revolutionary War, there was this witch. She'd kidnap the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot. When they finally caught her, they hanged her on one of those trees.
Ingram, do you ever shut up?
Check the hill, Ingram.
Got it.
Is it even possible for a kid to get this far?
Not on his own.
Did anyone check that place?
What place? Oh, that place. Yeah, ever since they found those tapes, it's the first place we look.
All right, boys, let's talk in more searching.
Careful there, Coldwell.
God damn, it's slippery here.
Oh, shit. Should probably call.
Rocco's Veterinary Clinic, Dr. Reppa speaking. How can I help you?
It's me, Ellis.
Ellis, my boy. I did not expect to hear from you so soon. Hey, is Bullet okay? Is ear acting up again?
No, it's fine. I just... You know what? It's nothing. Sorry to bother you.
Hello, is Donnie's Pizza the best pizza in Burkittsville? What can I do for you?
I'll pass. Sorry.
Message.
Ah, screw it.
The number you are trying to reach is currently unavailable.
I guess it's tough to get reception all the way out here. A photo? What the hell? Come here, boy. Okay, seek. Bullet, fetch. What'd you find? Let me see. Good dog. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Come on, buddy. Sniff. Boy, go get it. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet, wait up! Shit! Oh, God damn it! I better find Bullet, get back up there. Bullet! Where the hell is he? No, not now. Get a grip, Ellis. You've gotten this far. I'm not giving up now. Okay, calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head. Yeah, look, you decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. You'd think poachers would be too scared to work in these parts. Is that a campsite? Looks damaged, but relatively new. No, probably not something a 9-year-old could set up. Well, there's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old. Looks pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You're a sick little puppy for you to look after. Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead! Get out! Leave me the fuck alone!
Introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yeah, yes, sir. What did I... Did I pass out? Boy? Oh, shit! It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. People are. This thing again. Oh, no, it's a different one. Oh, someone had too much time on their hands. How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it. the hell? This wasn't here a minute ago, right, buddy? This tape. Did it just... No, that's not possible. Well, get it together, Ellis. It's probably Peter's. Maybe Bull can catch a scent. Heel! Now you know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now, you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn. FM 2176. The field manual. Great. First it's witches and curses, now what? A commando? What is it, boy? Something wrong? Is it a sign of worship? Or a warning? I didn't mean to. We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy? Still on track, buddy? Good boy. I'm right behind you. I can't just ignore him.
Bates to Ellis, come in.
Go ahead.
Go ahead? God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First the kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis.
I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Go get it, boys.
How many years has it been?
Four.
Four? Whoa. Living off the grid, huh?
I like the quiet.
Oh, you're in a charming mood today.
You dragged me out in the middle of the night to play search and rescue. What mood would you want me to be in?
Oh, not so much this. Why are you recording this anyway?
It's okay, Bullard. It's okay. Is it a sign of worship? I didn't mean to. Bullet, what's wrong? Work, damn it! Get a grip, Ellis. It's just a tree. Come on, Bullet. Ellis to base. I'm near a dead white tree.
First I've...
Oh, great! He found a tree in a forest. Sheriff, this is a joke. I came here to look for a kid, not this moron.
That's enough, Spencer.
Yeah, that's enough. I'm going home.
Keep us posted, Ellis. Over and out. I think we found the ravine you were talking about. Any updates on your side?
Yeah, actually, you know if anyone's ever done any construction work out here?
Like what?
Like reinforced concrete, foundations, or trenches.
Trenches? Well, there hasn't been any military presence in these parts since the Civil War. Ellis, are you sure?
I know what I'm seeing, Lanning.
All right, it's just... Yeah, we're gonna look for that campsite and the trenches, or whatever they are. Over and out.
Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. Candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on, see if you can find something else. There you go, buddy. Yeah, this is much better. Let's see. Wait, is that... It's Peter.
I think I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid.
Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... There's no time landing. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Fellas, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Alice, wait! God damn it!
He was shot in those trenches I saw earlier. Come on, Bullet. Let's check him out. The video was shot around here somewhere. There it is. Bullet! Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help him. That's it. Take me to it. Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy, don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you? Oh! Let's see.
You think I didn't?
Oh, hell. Maybe we could... God damn it. We were so close.
Base to Ellis, I repeat. Base to Ellis.
Go ahead.
The white tree you were telling us about. I found it. It's really here.
Yeah. Why wouldn't it be? Anyway, I'm nearby, so just wait for me there, okay?
Yeah. Just don't take too long.
Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet. Ellis to base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
What the... So am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, look, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
Well, what do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett. God damn it. Something wrong, buddy? Message, but there's no reception. I think of getting used to things not making any damn sense. Wait, isn't that... It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. The light... Locked, of course. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? Hey. Hey, where'd you find him? Ugh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Wait here, buddy. No battery. I should take a look under the hood. Here, boy. Another missing person?
On this very special night. Do you know what time it is? That's right! It's time for our annual trivia challenge! Today's question is...
What have you done, Alice?
Oh, looks like we have a winner! It's someone who knows the answer all too well! Congratulations! Your prize is on its way. Good night!
What the? Wait. Is that a bunker. Guess we're not gonna find out.
In other news, the search for a missing boy ends in tragedy. The body of 9-year-old Peter Shannon, who went missing in the Black Hills Forest, was found near Coffin Rock. The official cause of death is yet to be released, but early reports suggest that the boy might have been stabbed. When asked about possible connections to the famous disappearance case from 2 years ago, the police refused to comment.
Stay here, boy. Blown fuses. That explains it. That looks good. But how? Bullet buddy, now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly.
Only 1 hour left on our special offer. Two for the price of one. Can I take your order?
No, not right now. Thanks.
Hello, Ellis. What can I do for you?
Hi, could you remind me when our next appointment is?
Sure, just a moment. It's next month on the 5th for teeth cleaning. Just please, let Bullet blow off some steam before you come in. He'll drive the nurses mad if he starts running around like the last time.
Yeah, sure thing. We'll see you then.
Lifeboat, stay. Stay, stay. Oh, God, it's freezing. This better be worth it. Two sets of footprints. Both heavy set, male. One's barefoot. Odd. Smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will. What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy, good boy. Now move aside. Shh, it's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. So let me take a look and we'll be on. Jesus Christ! Fuck! No. No, it can't be, eh? Emmett! And we were just... I don't understand. Emmett. Oh, God. Fuck. Lanning. Oh, God. You know, you deserve better than this. Fuck. The killer... Oh, skinned his face. Clean cuts. Probably post-mortem. Lanning's badge. Oh, no one deserved it more than him. Neck wound. Deep. And his head is... Oh, God, it's barely hanging on. Lanning was tough. Experienced. He wouldn't let a killer surprise him. It had to be someone he knew. This again. Come here, boy.
You see anything?
Not in this gloom.
What were you doing here, Sheriff? This is no longer just a missing person case. Come on, Bullet. We gotta finish this. For Peter and for Lanning. It's the shovel from the video. I'll get him for this, Lanning. I swear. Sheriff Emmett Lanning. guy who cared about everything and everyone, even me. And we really saw eye to eye, but never gave up. Not even after I let him down. Rest easy, Anna. I'll find the man who did this. Another one. Wait, what? Where'd all the water go? Is this really the right way back? Either I'm going crazy or... No, not now. Come on, work. I hope you know where you're going, boy. Oh my God. Fuck.
this again. Stuck. You can do it, Alice. Just a little more.
You have one new message.
Sierra, Hotel, Echo, Inferno, Slaughter.
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened? You responded to a robbery call. When you got there, you saw them leaving the store. You took out your gun. You told them to stop. The kid reached for something. Was it a weapon?
No.
And then what?
Well, you know what happened. This is on me. Adam Shannon. Peter's brother. I don't know what I was thinking. I was the last person he'd want to see. For all I knew, I could have crippled him for life. And yet, I felt there was something I had to do. Had to, but couldn't.
How did we end up back here? Easy, boy. Easy. Looks the same, but older. A lot older. Oh, this doesn't make any sense. Each one is more twisted than the last. It looks like someone left it here for us. It's him. He buried something nearby. Let's find it, buddy. What's this? Looks ancient. Come on, boy. Let's leave it alone. This looks like the place. What's that? The Tappy East Creek Timber Company. Wait, I've seen this logo before. That's where Landing was going. That's worth a shot. Maybe we'll finally get some answers. Heal! Take a good long whiff, Bullet. It's important. Attaboy. Good boy. Now show me. Dog tag? Where did... No, no, that's impossible. Let's move on. This. What you got there, Bullet? Another one? This is... No, you're not real. Easy, boy. No need to be scared. It's all gone. See?
Monarch, this is Foxtrot 1. We're surrounded, sir. There's at least four of them. Over.
What the hell?
Foxtrot 1, this is Monarch. Run to the next position. Avoid contact at all costs.
No! You're not! No! Things would have been different if you... All this would never... I would never... Okay. I'm okay. Yeah. I'm okay. Good boy. Good boy. find another way. Wait, is that a railroad track? Let's see where it leads. You know, the usual, running around like crazy.
Oh, that's good. He needs lots of exercise to stay healthy. Let him explore. You never know what he might find. You can always call him back if you need him. There, he's always there to help you.
Yeah, I'll keep that in mind. Thanks. Bye. Maybe some other time.
Well, then why are you calling now?
How the hell did they get here? Rail cart. Jump on, boy. I didn't know there was a logging operation out here. Stopped giving out permits in the 60s. This is ancient. Too heavy to push aside. Creepy. Locked.
basic, actually. First, you need to ignite it, like this. All right, then, now the donkey will begin to pull, okay? So pay attention to the pressure. You need to keep the needle in the green zone by turning this valve, right here. Now, once you're done, you put the fire out, and you close the pipes. I left you some notes here, in case you run into any trouble, okay?
The maintenance shed looks promising, and maybe there's some spare parts left. God, I'm so sorry. Standing. Looks like we won't be getting in through here. If only I'd... God damn it. Bring it to me, boy. One down, one to go. Jump on, boy. Fuses. Go figure.
It won't work. The fuse is missing. Worst case scenario, we go in blind.
Well, hello there. This one is barely holding up. Let's see if there's anything to salvage. This should do it. Creepy. It's all my fault. They said it wasn't, but I know the truth. You're all... It's my fucking fault. getting off, buddy. The road's clear. Hop on, buddy. Back on track. Now let's find that bastard. Come on, buddy. Be out of here soon. Very still. Oh, thank God. You all right, buddy?
How's Bullet doing? Any trouble?
Well, he's a stubborn one, I'll tell you that much.
I can imagine. Malinois can be headstrong, but they're also very smart. You can always correct his behavior using praise and reprimand.
Yeah, I'll try that. Thanks. Come on, buddy. Looks like we're safe out here. Well, safer. Ain't we lucky, huh, boy? Yeah, I'm getting closer, buddy. Closer to that bastard who killed Lanning. You like Lanning, huh? You're always happy to see him. Yeah, I like him too. He's one of the good guys. Stuck his neck out for me more times than I could count. Never thanked him for that. This is it. The place we were looking for. Hi, it's Ellis again.
Hello, how are you? Is Bullet giving you a hard time? He has a strong hunting drive, so you need to let him run around. A lot. Sniffing and tracking should also help with some of that excessive amounts of energy.
Sounds good. Thanks. Thanks. Maybe later. Oh, yeah, what'd you expect, Ellis? Old, not abandoned. Someone lives here.
creepy. Jesus. Hey, can you hear me? Some of those are defense wounds. Multiple cuts, probably a long blade. It's badly mutilated. The blood's still fresh. Let me just... What? How? Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened? Well, he didn't have a chance. The saw went right into the collarbone. Pulled him in and his face. You killed Lanning!
Did you see her?
What?
When you looked into their eyes, did you see her?
Then where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He awaits.
Stop messing with me or...
Or what? Will you kill me? Killing is always the solution, isn't it? But you're far too weak, too scared. And your hands are trembling, even now. Let it go. The boy will die. He has to die. Such is her will.
No!
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah Five. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Six dead, six grieving widows, nine orphaned children, one negligent soldier. You should have been court-martialed.
I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
So weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough. He's gone. He dragged me out here and just left? What do you want?
Search the campsite. Something's waiting there for you.
I have a bad feeling about this. Son of a bitch.
Listen, Ellis. This is nothing personal, really. I'd kill you right then and there, I swear. But she wants you. She didn't say anything about the boy. So look, here's the boy. Here's the knife. Here's what I want you to do. Go to the tree. You know which one. Get a few of those white branches. Simple, right? Now let me sweeten the deal. Do as I say, and I'll lead you right to my little corner of the woods, so we can chat man to man.
Fucking bastard. Wait, what the hell is this? Huh? It's all rotten. But how? It would have taken years for it to get this bad. What are you talking about?
Keep your eyes on the camera. You'll see soon enough. And keep the mutt close, or it'll wake him up.
Stick together, Bullet. I don't want to lose you in this fog.
Ellis. I know you're there. I know you can hear me. My pace, do you really want to mess with me, Ellis? Don't you remember what's at stake here? Why don't you remind him?
No! No! Please! No!
You hear that, Ellis?
What the hell?
I fixed the camera for you, Ellis.
Hey, buddy, what's wrong?
Don't tell me you're afraid of those little things. Now stop. Stop. Don't move an inch. Turn left, Ellis. Turn. Yeah, that's it. Now walk forward. Move. What are you waiting for? Go. Move. What are you waiting for? Go. Did you forget what's at stake? What's the problem, Ellis? Just go. Almost there. To the right, Ellis. Yeah, just like that. Move! Go on, Ellis. Ellis, Ellis, Ellis. Don't you understand? The more you misbehave, the more the boy will suffer. Or maybe you enjoy hearing him scream. In that case...
You sadistic fucking coward! What the hell is wrong with this forest?
What if it's not the forest, Ellis? Maybe it's all in your head. It's not, but hey, whatever makes you feel better.
What? Can't believe I'm doing this. One. What the? Hey, psycho, what the hell is this? This thing bleeds.
Don't be silly. Freaks don't bleed. Now look around. Do you see it?
What?
The trail. Do you see it?
I think so.
Follow it.
Did it miss?
Oh, what's wrong, Ellis? Your mind playing tricks on you again. Now stop fooling around and follow the trail. Too close, Ellis. Too close.
Tracks end here. Go on, buddy. I'm counting on you. Oh. Bullet, don't! I found the stag. It's dead.
You don't say. That's probably because I killed it. Now take its skin.
What? What now? What?
The symbol. I want you to make one. You have the twig. face. You have the skin. All that is left is the... So hurry up.
Fine. Have it your way. Fucking nutcase. Satisfied?
Not quite. There is one more thing. Now this one's easy. You've done it before. But first, let the mutt sniff the symbol. He'll take you right where you need to go.
How? The only scent he'll get is my own. Bullet, buddy. Wait. You're not afraid of it?
Did you really think slapping some twigs together would be enough? It's not ready yet.
Just one bar. This could be my last chance. Go on, boy. Check it out. He won't move. I have to do something. Keep talking. Before this is over, I'll make you pay for what you did.
I used to hate myself. I despised how weak I was. Well, I tried to fight it. I kicked, scratched, and bit, but it was all useless. Don't move.
What? Again? The solution was to just give up?
I moved beyond what I once was.
A I don't like the look of this, buddy. Not one bit. So what is it? Another body?
Wouldn't you like to know?
What? I don't understand.
You're almost there. Almost free. Just one more step. That's all it takes.
You want me to kill myself? What? No, fuck you, no!
It'll be quick. Think about it, I could've left you a knife.
No, I will not kill Bullet!
But this is where you draw the line, a fucking dog.
I should've drawn one long ago. I'm not doing this anymore.
Oh, you brought this on yourself, on the boy.
Stop hiding behind a child, you coward! God damn it! What the? No. That's impossible. Bullet, no! Bullet? Bullet! Hold on, boy, I'm coming. Oh God, no, please. Don't move, buddy. Don't move. Sheriff.
God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. Anyway, I just wanted to say that we're dropping the search. It's nothing personal. But hey, you left him there to die. It's only fair you die alone out there as well. Goodbye, Ellis.
Just didn't mean to.
No, like I can't take it anymore! Make it stop!
My Alice. Damn to pieces.
Gotta calm down. Gotta calm down.
Work, damn it!
Bullet. Oh, God, Bullet. Oh, this is too much. Oh, what have I done?
Just kill me already!
Pitiful.
What the? So you're still struggling, huh?
What did you do with the kid?
The kid? That's what you're worried about? Stupid little man, I could just slit your throat and wear your skin.
Then why don't you?
You'll have to work for that. You see what you've done? Try as you might, you can only do harm.
No. You did this.
Me? All I did was give you a choice. You chose the dog, and now it's dead.
I failed you all.
Now you have nothing. Now you are ready. Come. It's time.
Jess, I'm so sorry for everything. If only I could...
If only I hadn't married you! If only I'd listened!
Jess, please. I know I messed up.
You killed them, Ellis!
What?
You're a murderer and a coward!
No.
I'm leaving, Ellis. You know what you need to do? Be a man for once.
Thank you.
No. No, not this place again.
Why? I did everything you wanted me to! What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Bullet, I... How could I... Let it be something useful. Oh my God.
Get up. Kid.
To the basement. Back, Ellis. There never was. Let's get this over with. These marks again. Gotta be a key somewhere. How did I end up back here?
That one was different. The light just made it angry. Work. Peter. What the?
Hey there, you must be Ellis. I'm Sheriff Lanning, but you can call me Emmett. This is a new start for you, Ellis. What's done is done. No point dwelling on the past. This is your chance to do something good, Ellis. Don't waste it.
Thank you.
So how many years has it been? 4.
Sheriff.
We got a robbery in progress. A convenience store near Burkittsville Road.
Those kids again?
Yeah, probably.
Dallas, what are you doing out here?
Shit.
What the hell happened?
A local teenager allegedly involved in a convenience store robbery was shot by a police officer arriving at the scene. The suspect was transported to a nearby hospital in critical condition. Local authorities confirmed that the suspect was unarmed.
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 I'm to blame for that.
It's not where it all started, is it?
I've seen this room before. Huh?
Oh, here comes our handsome lad. Hey, is it true you shot your pretty face off in basic training? Now, what kind of girl would want you now?
Your wife didn't seem to mind. Oh, shoot. He got you there. Oh, the kid finally learned to talk back.
Yeah, that was a nice one, Marley. Oh, seriously, don't talk about his wife like that. She's much worse than him.
Nah, I met her. She's cool. Of course she's the coolest. She's my wife.
Hey, shh. He's coming.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Freaking butcher. Ah!
Sir.
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 Sir. Fuck. Alan Palmer.
This is Foxtrot 1. Entering the urban area.
Foxtrot 1, we confirmed enemy soldiers at 2 o'clock. They are unaware of our presence. Out.
Thank you.
on its own. Seems familiar somehow.
Shut up!
Roscoe Hayward.
They're all dead because of me. Is this his room? God damn it. See what you've done. Try as you might, you can only do harm. No, you did this. Me? All I did was give you a choice. You chose the dog, and now it's dead. I failed you. I failed you all.
I failed you all.
Now you have nothing. Now you are ready. Come. It's time.
Shut up.
That's right. Your turn, Cupid.
Oh, my head.
Get in the corner. Don't look at her.
behind you. Come on.
No.
Come on. Look at
Shut
me.
Stop.
Stop.
No. Fuck.
Do it.
Stop.
Such filth. Oh, that man lived here. Maybe for years. I'm not done with you!
This is it. The basement. I'm finally here. Peter! Peter. Peter, where are you? So many people. Did he kill them all? Fuck. He's not here. What now? You motherfucker! Show yourself! I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands. And after what you've done, I'm gonna enjoy it! No, please, 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 please. God, I'm not gonna hurt you. Shush. No, I'm not gonna hurt you. Please. Shush. Quiet. I'm so sorry. Oh, no. Oh, my God.
You fuck!
You sick fuck! This is what you get, you fucking piece of shit!
It's over. It's finally
over. Shut up! All those people, children, I will rip your fucking heart out!
Here, anymore.
You won't get out of it that easily!
Breathe.
I won't let you!
She always wanted you to become...
Shut up!
Thank you.